Welcome to another DvSum tutorial series. Today we're going to review dashboards. A dashboard is a useful tool we can use to view how ready our information is. Either by source, by rule, we can see also workflow executions and high priority action items. As you can see in my screen, we have the readiness score by source, the rule count by source and status, the pass-through workflow, pass-through action items, high priority exceptions, and the term counts. If we need a new dashboard, we go to the right side and click on Add Widget. We're going to get taken to this screen where we can see the categories by rules, catalog tables, catalog fields, data management, workflows, job scheduler, glossary, and action items. Or we can search our own. For this, we'll just select the one that we want to create, and for example, we'll go ahead and add rule count by val group and status. So we have a title, we have a description, we're going to choose our data source, we're going to choose our chart type, we're going to use the slicer if we want, a metric, and the sort by. And after that, we just go ahead and click on save. After that, immediately our widget is created and we have our dashboards we just created. You can create as many dashboards as you want. And also you can filter data. For example, right beside the add widget button, we have data for user. And we can see all the information we want. You can also share this dashboard with someone else, or check the ones that are shared with you. This is it for dashboards. I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you in the next video.